Very up and down, my man. I've trained months and months for this. And to be hit with that news, it wasn't nice, but you know, it happens.
Have you spoke to Dan or Dan's team? And obviously, is there any indication when this fight can be put back on?
No indication. I've spoken to Dan. But of course, like I say to you, man, it was a lot of months and months and months of hard work. So I feel that way about it, but you know, what can I do?